For thousands of years, civilization has depended upon legumes as a major part of the diet. Dating back to the Bronze Age, beans, lentils, and peas were among the first crops cultivated. Beans have also been discovered in the tombs of the Pharaohs and Aztecs. Because of their great storage ability, legumes have long been a primary food for the military all over the world. Legumes are widely available, easy to store and cook, and less expensive than other sources of protein. From the middle of the 20th century, beans have also been recognized for their high nutritional content. Heralded as one of nature's superfoods, they are low in fat, high in fiber, plus are a rich source of iron and other important vitamins and minerals. Most legumes are a good source of iron, magnesium, phosphorus, zinc, and folic acid. They are also full of fiber and act as excellent intestinal cleansers, protecting the digestive tract from cancer by flushing away toxins. There is also increasing evidence that legumes may lower the risk of breast cancer and protect against benign tumors in the uterus, making beans and pulses important food for women over the age of 35. Store legumes in airtight containers in a cool, dark cupboard and try to use them within 6 months. The older they are, the longer they take to cook. Mixing legumes with parsley, fennel, ginger, or cayenne pepper can help alleviate many of the unwanted side effects often associated with beans, peas, and lentils. Legumes are good for weight control, as the protein is filling and will leave you feeling full for longer. A healthy, low-calorie snack is hummus, a puree of chickpeas, olive oil, lemon juice, and yogurt. This is delicious as a dip with cucumber and carrot sticks.